Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Ticketmaster Error Code 0011. So first of all, you need to clear Ticketmaster cache. To clear Ticketmaster app cache on iOS, you need to go to your device settings, and then scroll all the way down to General and tap on it. Then tap on iPhone Storage, and from here, look for Ticketmaster app. Here on this page, tap on Offload app, and then tap again to confirm. Now a reinstall button will come up, simply tap on it, and let it reinstall the app. Similarly, if you're using an Android device, then you need to first go to your device settings, and then scroll all the way down to apps and tap on it. Look for Ticketmaster app, and then tap on it. From here, scroll down and tap on storage. Once you're on this page, tap on clear cache option in the bottom right corner, and you're done. But in case if you're using a PC, then you need to clear your browser cache. For instance on Chrome, you simply need to hold down Ctrl+Shift and delete key on your keyboard. A pop-up window will open up, simply select all time in the box next to time range. Then checkmark all the boxes and tap on clear data. Hopefully this will fix the issue, and if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.